Hi y'all, welcome to Monday Games. Going to be very super chill. First thing on the screen right now is where we were on Friday when I finished working on for that particular day. I've done a little bit of work on this, but I have actually a fair bit, so we're going to do it on yoga. I'm sure what we're currently working on. Take a picture of it before I got started, but that's fine. It happens. I'm going to be working down in this corner today with this color for a little while longer. So while I am actually doing that, yeah, let me walk in a little bit. Going to just mention, I had an issue with this color where I put on the wrong symbol and take them all off. Now I'm just going to put them back on. It's a little shot today, so if I don't talk too much, you know why. Antia is not in the room, so we don't have to worry about him interrupting, except to bring me coffee as soon as he's sitting a little later. But right now, I'm doing part two of it. How is everyone doing this morning? We're going to be doing a lot more stretching today, and a lot more hydrating. Everyone doing good this morning at home? No, it is Monday morning, and not everyone's favorite. Not really my favorite much either. I'm not really a morning person, but I'm going to get more crafting done before the heat of the day, so to speak, than I do normally. So. Already, I am choosing to start playing the music for the day. Sorry about that. Great. Hopefully, that's right on the I have four colors that I have planned for today. Let's see if I get to any of them, really. Four more. Sorry, I'm working. I just put myself a bit off plan. Four more. I'll be like, oh shoot, I forgot to plan for more. Stuck before on the project. I have to push them into place. Type something with my left hand, which is not my dominant hand by any means. But I really do really like this little dark color. So many different variations of color in one little area. It's amazing.
Oh yeah.
Thank you so much, Meditative Crafter, for the host, and welcome in. How is your morning doing today? So far, so good, I guess. I hope. Good morning, good morning. Still, waking up a little bit. My alarm went off at 5:07, and my brain was like, yeah, no, we're just gonna lay here for another hour. Oh, you're welcome. I'm not completely awake yet either. My computer also did not want to wake up early, apparently. So, we're a pair. You are very welcome to the shout-out. Sorry, I forgot yesterday. I was just a little flustered, I think, trying to figure out how to decorate my island. That has been my craft of choice, I guess, or addiction of choice for the past, like, week or so. Decided I needed to take a break from it, at least this morning. Working on a diamond pizza this morning for you, waiting until later. Possibly doing some knitting. Oh, speaking of knitting, I did see the blanket and I did like your post. I'm just waiting until later when I have more brain space to get around that post right away. But I did see it. I know myself, if I try to even number or something for the effort boards, I will fail epically when I am as tired as I was last night when I finished the stream, so I kind of just took it easy. You were lurking, but I did mention with this color that I'm working on, I had started to put it on the wrong symbol, so I had to pull them all off and start over. So you might see me pushing a little bit harder to get them to stick onto the paper this time around, because the paper's a little bit weird today. Number one is also just that. How is the audio balance? Can you hear me okay? I'm trying to make sure my voice isn't drowned out completely by the music. Like, I keep turning the music down on my end, and it's like it's a little up. My ears just want to. Yeah, that's a lot of the time. Is that better? Because a lot of it is me, like, having a little bit of vocal fry, which just basically means not talking as loud as I normally do. Okay. I already know my voice is going to be rough when I wake up in the morning with my allergies and stuff inflamed, so I'm cool. Really, why is it always gone? cling to the quote,
but different. Different entirely.
We're at reference one for the day, no matter what this is. I haven't reset any times. First cuppa, I just finished. Like, I literally woke up at like, or started moving at about 1:08, you know? Yeah.
Why is the coffee always gone, man? Technically not an exact quote, but
it's as close as you're gonna get.
Oh, wow. Yeah. I pretty much shot my back, let's be honest about that. And I should definitely wait a little bit more until I get my next cup. In the meantime, I am drinking a polar seltzer water. It's the water strawberry watermelon flavor.
Like a little game I have with the nerds.
Oh yeah. I'll start the bottle later on. I just didn't have the strength or the energy last night to fill it up ahead of time, so yeah, I think I might stay with some flavored water. I love the things after we do the shopping. So I'm like, oh hey, flavored water, mine. I like that one.
What you working on this morning?
Sure.
I was like staring at studs trying to figure out like why I couldn't like pick one up right away. I'm like, oh yeah, shake the tray. I'm a little awake.
Oh nice.
I can't believe how many of those you've done this year. That is amazing. I feel like I've gotten, like, nothing done this year, but, like, my list tell me otherwise, you know?
Like, a lot of mine has been, like, crochet stuff is what gets done faster.
Which makes sense.
You're welcome.
Have I said it? Like, the fact that you've gotten a couple diamond paintings done already, you've also, like, done so many blankets and so much everything this year. It is amazing. Like, anytime anyone finishes anything, I'm just like, you guys are so awesome. How do you get stuff done? Like, I can't motivate myself this year to do much of anything. I mean, I know I have to get certain things done for the holidays, so at least there's that.
Oh, nice. See, those are fun. They seem to go a little bit faster sometimes too. Which is why with my acrylic yarn, I was thinking about starting to do the baby blanket thing. Maybe next year, start those. Although the yarns that I have are all like classic red heart yarn, which still had like an element of like glass byproduct, I think, is how they used to make their acrylic. So I'm like, but it's soft enough, so
yeah, yes you have.
I mean, I'm also considering, you have to remember too, I'm considering Animal Crossing a crafting thing, because quite frankly, how many times have I revamped the island since the beginning of the year? Like, I mean, you've done a lot of stuff on yours too. Even starting up streaming too, you know, doing lots of diamond painting, like, I don't know.
Oh yeah, and you finished a couple of video games too this year.
The couple that I've started, I have not finished, so there's that too. You know, I'm not even mad about not finishing this, to be honest. can't be mad about it. I'm like, I didn't really want him to shit that badly. Wanted to play it until I got to the portion that I remember. That was it. I should probably find a playthrough at least of Myst. Yeah. Well, I mean, my two should be here by the end of the week. My new diamond paintings, so I'm a little excited about that one. That's why I'm amping up how much I work on this one, to be honest. And also, I do want to get it on the wall, too. I want to put it on the wall behind me. You can't see it because the camera's pointing down at work, but I want to put it on the wall behind me so that it's on stream when I'm streaming, because that would be fun. Either that or I'll put it in front. I don't know which one on yet. I still do want to finish the cross stitch too, so I can get it up on the walls, you know? I'm trying to nerd up our condo a little bit. I have patterns for the cross stitch that are all our different fandoms, so that we can just put them all on the walls downstairs. We do not have much of anything on the walls, to be honest. I think what we do have on the walls is a... I'll put a spell on you, picture I got, and something my brother gave me that has the, we're all just stories in the end, just make it a good one, that quote from Doctor Who. That one's awesome. That one's on the wall facing my portion of the couch. I don't know if anyone's gotten a glimpse of it when I've been streaming down there, but... Like, I did a quick, like, wait, what is even happening right now in the stuff right here. Alright, looks like I've gotten all of the, let's see, little parentheses symbol is where it actually needs to go. Oh, let me see if I have a bag here. See, you can kind of see how that whole thing started. That's supposed to be a parenthesis symbol, not the little, like, less than or greater than symbol, which is what I thought it read, so hence why the confusion. My handwriting is atrocious, what can I say? I need to turn the work, I think. We'll get the rest of them on there. There's a couple free-floating over here I can go grab first. Oh, yay! See, those doodles are awesome. I think the garbage people are outside, so if you hear any banging, that's what that is. I think I've got the dampener working, but just in case, I wanted to give that fair warning. It is effing loud. You know, I keep meaning to put color on stream, and that never really happens. Remember those coloring books I got, like, weeks ago? That was what I was supposed to be doing on a Monday. But I'm just like, ooh, diamond painting is more fun right now. My new love and obsession. Yeah, I think this is all I'm gonna get from this angle. Okay, I need to turn the work. So let's move the studs out of the way. Where am I going to be working? So I did this corner, so that's all done. Absolutely love this corner. done a fair amount of work even from when we stopped on Friday. Thank you so much. Yeah, I'll get to them at some point. Oh, yes. Thank you so much, Nightbot. That is true. Water tastes really good, you know you're dehydrated. That's a pretty good sign. Okay. And not just because it's flavored water, I'm telling you. Let's preface that. It's not just because it's flavored water, but was it Saturday night or whenever it was that we had Subway? I got one of those, like, orange Subway, or was it something else? Anyway, somewhere where they had, yeah, exactly, but I got some of the, one of those, like, orange juice bottles, and I was, like, drinking the orange juice, and I'm going, oh, that tastes so good right now. I'm like, oh, apparently my body really needed it, so, vitamin C, rather. I never really crave it, so, yeah, you know how you get, like, food cravings and, like, sugar cravings and whatever, but never orange juice straight up cravings. It's weird. Okay, apparently, yeah, I was probably desperate to just buy some vitamin C, because I hadn't had some, I don't think. Probably time. Don't mind me if as I continue eating my breakfast, because I think the reason I keep bringing up food is I didn't finish breakfast. Nice and portable. It's a skill you learn as a non-morning person, having to work in the morning and not wanting to get up in the morning. Being extremely late, you learn to craft things you can just go with in the morning. That's why I like Pop-Tarts. Sorry, you're not feeling hungry. I'm not really hungry, but it's more like a should eat it kind of thing. Because otherwise I will be hungry in like 20 minutes. It's so weird. Or I end up getting, like I did yesterday, like my blood sugar was like severely low by the time I finished streaming last night, so I ended up eating a bunch of food, and then we ordered dinner right afterwards, so. I'm just full of issues today, it's fine. That is a good point. Like, if your body is craving something, but it's not telling you what it's craving, that is difficult to know. That's why I didn't realize my blood sugar was that low. Luckily, I had part of my meatball sub. So yeah, it would have been Saturday to get that. Anyway. But yeah, I had the remainder of my sub, and made me feel a little bit better, so. I've got to balance that whole taking care of myself and eating mine and being on stream thing. Apparently I can't do both at the same time. I can only mock my myself for that. Just really don't want to put in that for you. Not that you don't have a choice, it's where you go. Hoping to spend a fair amount of time later getting all the different creator codes for the things that I've been using in Animal Crossing, so it'll take a moment. Chill day. Hopefully I will catch up with all of the social media stuff I've been ignoring all weekend. Not really ignoring, but like not wanting to deal with after streams, I guess. It's the collection of words I need in that instance. Oh man. Well, for an example, I haven't logged my reading all weekend, although I have written down what I've been reading. Which usually I write down every single morning, but... And you know the funny thing is? I think I forgot the whip wrangler thing. So, squirrel moment number one for today. Let me write that down. Thanks for that one. That was the next item on my list. Needed to write that down before I forgot. Oh. Yep, and I also realized after I finished streaming yesterday, MTI was not talking about having a bunch of stone left behind. It was iron that he had. So I'm gonna have to find a couple of treasure islands to raid for the next, like, couple of days, I think. For Animal Crossing. Oh my goodness. You can tell where my brain has been, even if I'm not quite playing the game. Very, very low key day for me today. You know, it's been a interesting morning already when you wake up and the first thought out of your brain goes, I don't want to get up today. And then you make yourself get up. There you go. That does sound really good. Make me out a shopping list or just something you found in the fridge? It's okay. Like, my brain doesn't fire on all cylinders until I at least have something. Ah, okay. All right. Making a shopping list, yes. See, during this whole panini year, MDI has insisted on still going out to go get the groceries. I think because he wants to leave the house for a little while. No matter how anxious he was about the whole thing, he was just still like, nope, I need to leave for a little while. Me, I'm just like, yep, I'm gonna be homebody all day. It's fine. Ooh, maybe get some for him too? Yeah, those peanut M&M's, yo. Let's be honest, if I didn't make the list, MDI would come home with everything for him and nothing for me. So I figured, let me take care of that. Anything essentially that you can, you know, add to the yogurt to make yourself eat it sometimes too, because I'm not a real fan of straight up yogurt, but if it's like French vanilla yogurt, yes, good Greek yogurts, but not so much, just stuff like that. Like, I'm a very picky eater, probably all noticed that about me, I don't know. MTI gets the Yoplait mixers too, where he gets the s'mores one. He really likes those, that one, and the Oreo cookie one. He's a fan of the Oreo cookies. I'm surprised he actually didn't grab any, to be honest. Like, my snack of choice is actually Baby Dolls, to be honest. Dumb mom. You better, sir. So share, you get some inside knowledge about something I'm going to be talking about on the vlog on Wednesday, so. Yep. Just based on our conversation about the studs, about this particular color this week.
I forgot to put it on.
With my computer acting up this morning, I was going to try to put up stuff on the for Patreon first, so that way nothing gets delayed on Wednesday, but that obviously didn't happen.
Yeah, I wish I was lying, but I got like a list down here of what I just put on the list. But I did make a shopping list of stuff I needed for all of this and this, and even up here is all I'm gonna need for a remodel. So my lists have lists have lists.
It is what it is at this point. I've accepted that about myself.
Yeah, exactly. When I don't write lists or I don't write stuff down, it literally gets shuffled in my brain and I never, like, remember until way too late what I was supposed to remember. I mean, I've been like that since I was at least 12 years old. Even before that, if I'm being honest. Especially when, you know, when, like, at that young age where you're learning your times tables and, like, how to calculate math, like, out in, you know, just any, like, I don't know, 10 times 2 or whatever. Like, I would have to sit there with the problem and repeat it back, and my mom just thought it was, like, being sarcastic. I'm like, no, that's just how my brain works. I need to say it out loud, remind myself of what the problem is, while my brain is figuring it out. Empty eye crazy because I talk through all of my problems before I get to a resolution. I'm just like, really? You can just say that one thing and not like a million things before that. We call it my circular argument style. Took us into this year to realize what our communication issues were. Now we just accept it. Anywho. Squirrel. I do need to remember to reset those calendars before I start, but meh. It's still fun to see how many I've done. Force that one into place. Kind of sad. Anyway. So how did your weekend go? I know you saw mine. Pretty much Animal Crossing galore.
Do a stretch. I need it already. Okay. I mean, yeah, you've got lots coming up at the end of the week, so I mean, I don't blame you for trying to keep yourself busy and moving for that, so.
I had a feeling that Nightbot was going to hit me back with a the Hydrate too at the same time. Don't stretch. Okay. I needed to swing my body a little bit, apparently. Yeah. I mean, you saw me last week. Like, even if I wasn't hosting, my parents or my parents-in-law weren't, I was still a nervous wreck. We hadn't seen them since before the panini, so. Definitely nice to see her in her Easter. Actually as an essential worker just kind of makes me really nervous, but trying to tell that stubborn man that anything, we both have, yeah, I have given up. But I mean, we're equally as stubborn, so. Yeah. It takes me about 3 days to kind of get back to a normal rhythm of not being fearful, even after I've been out and about. But before that, it takes about 4 days to prep myself to go. So, that's why I like to have plans in place. I'm like, okay, we're going out on this day. It will be fine. I have to, like, walk myself through every single step. Anxiety is a bear. Let me tell you. I mean, I don't need to tell you, but, you know. Do your coping mechanisms, like knitting or crafting, or in my case, spending every waking moment in Animal Crossing for 3 days. Yeah, I did that. See, it wasn't just me wanting to decorate now. Wanting to be decorated. It's not even just me wanting to decorate now, it's more like a coping mechanism for everything, so. Yeah. There's only a certain number of times you can try to talk to them before they're like, yeah, no, we're not gonna listen to you. There you go. My coping mechanism happens to be counting. So anytime I can count anything, it's perfect. hell no. No? My family knows that if I'm not knitting or crocheting or anything, they know something's wrong. Because if you can't craft at all, or you don't want to craft, something is really wrong. Wow. I have one more, and no more in the tray. What? Let me look around and make sure, but I think I literally only have one more. Yeah, that's funny. I only needed one stud, exactly, to finish the color. Yeah, see. Oh, there you go. Yeah, I've tried, speaking of the reading, this is sort of a squirrel moment, but not. Speaking of the reading thing, you were serious about wanting to do the RAL, right? Because if you were, we could set something up. Kind of like CC does, except then just do it on Discord. Because it would be nice to not have to always go to. Okay. And the other thing I needed to ask you, since I have you, do you want to do like a kind of surprise thing on like for Mario Kart or something? Because I did set up a tournament yesterday. Obviously, get to it, but love to talk about that off stream. Yeah. It really was a little stud. One little stud needed. And now I forgot what I was saying. Oh my gosh. Alright, let me write that down. We probably won't call it a RAL. We'll probably call it like, I don't know, something. Oh, you're welcome. Like I said, you know, anything I can do to help anyone out, really, to be honest. Because I think we all need some kind of like pushing factor to get stuff done. Yeah, that part, yeah. I was talking about, oh, it'll come to me later. It'll be fine. Coffee, no. What color are we gonna do next? Let's see. Well, we could do the J's next. Yeah, let's do that one. Oh yeah, no, the reading challenge thing, I remember, it was something else that I was starting to talk about and realized I shouldn't do it on stream just in case it, you know, doesn't actually happen yet, but I'll message you on Discord after we're done to talk about that, talk about it a little bit more. Plotting and planning behind the scenes, but you know, not actually putting anything in place, really. let me reorient the painting here. Okay, we are looking for the J's. I know there are a couple down here. This is a very minimal color, like not much of it. Get my words in for the day. Yeah, exactly. Well, I know Cece and Dammy started that whole thing as a way to challenge themselves to read 15 minutes or two. You know, that is technically a craft for Cece, the way that she reads, so, you know, wanting others to join in with her seemed like a good idea. Yeah. Super enjoying this super chill music right now. I just happened to see a couple J's up there, and I'm like, yes, please. I'll be here. I'm kind of vibing with music right now. That reminds me. Not many of these this color, but I figure it was a change from what I've been working on.
Goes the glue. Came out like a little plug. It's like, really? That's ridiculous. I don't really have much.